And today, I'll tell you, what do you do at a figure skating competition? I hope you like it. Let's go!
First, you have to wake up very early because you need to do your makeup and put on your dress or outfit. When you get there, make sure you're earlier. And please make sure you're doing off-ice, like doing all your jumps in your solo and maybe even an off-ice backspin. Please make sure you're warm so you don't have any injuries and you're not cold when you're on the ice. When you get on, make sure you warm up, like doing all your jumps in your solo and your spins. Please make sure that you do not eat candy before you go on the ice. When you get on, present and you go to your spot. Please make sure that you smile during your whole entire solo. When you're in your warm-up, please bring a skating coat or a vest. In your report card, you'll get a gold, silver, or a bronze. To get a gold, you need 7 or more golds in your report card. And please make sure you're not rushing through your entire solo, or else it'll look very, very, very messy. As you see, I'm doing my spins, which is a sit spin and a back spin, which I'm gonna do after a while. And there's more moves in your solo to make it look better. And make sure in your crossovers, please do not do straight line crossovers. I'm doing my backspin right now. As you see, I get in my H position and then I go into my backspin position. In your spiral, like I'm doing, I'm making sure that my leg is higher than my head. When you're done, you make sure you smile and you go in the middle, which is the blue dot, and bow or curtsy. Don't worry about taking pictures or videos because they'll do that all for you at the end. Don't go home right away because 30 minutes later, they'll pass out your report cards like this. I hope you have fun at your competition. Bye! Please subscribe.